Hey guys, it's Mike. So today I will make a song or a session from scratch with you guys. So I only pre-patched the most important things from the outputs from the filter to the mixing table, the outputs from the VCA to the filter, and the rest I have to patch myself. So let's start. I think I'm going to start with this with a little sequence. Therefore, I have to patch I have to connect the oscillators here to the VCA. So I'm going to put you guys away for a while.
Thank you.
So I think this is quite a cool bass sequence. I used cross modulation for this two oscillators to make it sounding a little cringy, give it this edgy sound, you know, with this distortion like timbre. I actually modulate the frequency of the second oscillator. One oscillator has two sections, so it's actually four oscillators. A little bit irritating. So what I do is I actually modulate the second oscillator of this oscillator with the frequency of the first oscillator. That's why you get this distorted like technoid sound. So I will now, I will add a bass drum. Hits into it. For a while, I'm adding now an LFO to the nice sound. Sounds like singing of some killer whales. I'm patching now the second LFO from this really great, very great tool from this toolbox, the sequencer. Patching it into the, actually into the input of the filter, into the modulation input of the filter, so I can beat sync it. Let's say take a wave that comes back every second bar, and we get this great effect with the filter. Some nice side chaining.